Right as you enter into Chicago on the toll road. So enjoy my industry scenes. Okay, the next painting that I have in the industrial series is called Unloading. And this is typical of what we see right along Lake Michigan. And this is just them unloading some of the, I don't know what the product is, but they're unloading it. This painting is titled, It's a Blast. And I have to admit, it was a blast painting it. And this is one of the steel mills, and it's called a blast furnace. This is a painting called Mill Shapes. It's a smaller painting, but it's actually on a painting depicting Amoco. Except Mill Shapes 1 was Amoco. This is the Calumet Harbor. And I did both of these paintings using a very monochromatic color scheme. And years ago, they used to give tours of the steel mills, and I was fortunate enough to be able to go through many of them. And there's one scene that I really like of the steel mills, and that's when it's the rolling mill, where you see the steel coming, being poured, and then coming out, and then getting wider and wider, and then it goes into a big reel of steel. All the stacks that you see in the steel mills and around this area, so I had to paint this one. Along the lake shore is industry, and so I wanted to depict that in this painting. So not only did I catch a little bit of the lake, but I also wanted to catch the buildings that you see in our industrial landscape. When you think of industry in the region here, you not only think of the steel mills, but you're also thinking of farm industry. And that's the title of this painting. It's called Farm Industry. And living locally in the middle of the Midwest here in Indiana, there's so much farms, and it's just a great source of material for me to paint. Embraced, and this is really actually up in Chicago, so I don't know if you want to consider it Chicago or industry, but it's kind of an industrial Chicago. And it's the braces that's holding up the tracks for the train that goes by. Here's another smaller painting of a large industrial scene. And this is ArcelorMittal, which is one of the steel mills that's very popular around here. The title of this painting is called Insights on Industry. And again, this is what I see daily. And I loved all the structure and what was happening on. So I said, I gotta paint this. This painting is called State Line Energy, and I also call it State Line Energy is No More, because unfortunately they tore this building down. But the neat thing about it, as an artist, we can depict them, and they still live on in our memories. Industrial scenes. We have depicted a lot of these steel mills, Amoco, and some of the trains that we locally see. But this is like all the stuff I see every day, and it's like all mostly in my backyard practically. And so this is why I really paint all the industrial scenes and why I paint Chicago. It's what I see every day, and it's part of me. This is one of my favorite places to paint. I do paint in my studio, though. I do not paint on location. Mm-hmm.